Hey guys, this is a quick tutorial on how to write a bash script to automatically run your Python programs from your Explorer. First of all, let's go ahead and make a new file. We'll call it, just give it the same name as the Python file we want to run. First off, I'm going to start with, so it doesn't give us responses in the command line. And then we just try to run a command. Dash K keeps up the command prompt after we run the file. So that way we can see output from the Python program. You can put dash C to close it automatically instead if you want. Then we're using a environment for our Python program. So we'll activate that first. All right, this will activate our environment in the environment that we have saved in this folder. Then to do another command, you add an ampersand. And then we just run our Python script. Now this dot here means from the current folder that we run from. So we first run the activate script to turn on our environment, and then run our Python file. Now keep in mind, if you want to have a bash script to automatically jump into your environment, you can do this as well. Remove the last part and that's what it'll do. So let's try this out. So basically we go ahead, double click this. All right, it looks like it ran our file, and we can check if it generated, yep, it generated our JPEGs. All right. That's how we do that. If you have a question, feel free to ask down below or join us on the Discord. And as usual, don't forget to like and subscribe.